That guy?
Nah, you don't.
Nah, I need the badges, yo.
Taking that gem.
Yeah, it'd be pretty good for you, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Now that I actually tank some bosses once in a while. Spell hit as much as I can now.
You're miners.
Yep. Oh, it's an Imantite.
Actually, Wazza, I just want to sheep that thing. Ah, fuck it, just kill it all. He feared you before my global came back up. Sure, you got your tremor.
It's down.
I think it's the enchantress that does it. Or the one we killed first, actually.
Nope, champions.
Yeah, the fear I told you, yeah, champions, I do.
That's what I thought, but my weak aura wasn't saying it.
It's not even dispellable, because it's physical.
Yeah, it's a warrior fear. Only thing that works is tremor. God, I wish the mana, like the food buff or the water buff, give you like 10k mana or something. It just takes forever to get your mana back.
I did not think that's a good idea. Well, I guess you're gonna pull him.
Yeah, I figured. I always pull the first one. The orcs could be hairy. Hello. I'll sit in the water. Easy. Legs again. Alright, let's go to ramps.
I can do the thing, you know, Debbie.
Yeah, but then I'm closer to the repair guy and everything.
See, I remember it was.
You didn't even die, did you?
No, but I want to sell some shit here.
Ooh, I got enough marks to buy a flask. Cool, and I'm short one flask, so that's perfect.
Isn't it literally just one mark to buy a flask?
No, it's two.
Flask.
All of them, as far as I know.
No, I bought the True Deaths for one mark each. Mark of Illidari.
Yeah, I thought it was close too.
Nope, it's one.
Oh you shit, think? It's one!
Yeah, I've got four flasks on my Warlock now. Ready to go for all of them.
Shit.
So wait, you can the Mark of Illidari, which flasks can you turn those in for?
You can buy basically all the ones. All of them.
It's like, you can buy like Relentless... Salt.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. See.
Yeah, and marks are tradable, and they're only like 15 gold. So probably not today, you know, but you could check. So they're cheaper than the flasks, anyway.
Yeah. The best thing is you get them during raid. Literally.
Yeah. I got four last week, so I was able to buy more than enough for this week. So I'm a little ahead by 2 hours.
I thought they were two each all this time. Well, that's awesome.
But don't you have to be a certain rep to use those though?
You have to be exalted with everybody, basically.
Oh, then
Lower City, Lower City, Thralmar, Cenarion, and the four ones.
You have to be exalted with those? Damn.
Yeah.
No, then, never mind. JK.
It's 100% worth to grind that, because, I mean, they're basically, they're free flask every week.
Well, yeah, definitely, I just have to grind honor out of them. Fuck. A lot of grinding. Because, like, I think after Veered, you have to run dungeons. Like, I can't turn in Coilfang armaments and stuff like that, right?
Oh, yeah, I think you have to run Steve Vault.
Yeah.
Which, if you have to do that, I will go with you in my word, because I need to do that.
There's no difference between heroic and non-heroic, right, then?
For what?
For a rep.
you have to do the highest level dungeon in order to get rep beyond revered.
Yeah, so, yeah. But like, so Steam Vault, it doesn't matter if I do heroic
correct.
Or non-heroic.
Steam Vault doesn't matter, and neither does Shattered Halls or Crypts, or not Crypts, though.
Underbog.
Not Underbog. Nope. Steam Vaults, Shattered Halls.
Labs.
Goddamn. Labs, yeah, Labs.
Oh, you're saying that. I thought you were saying.
And any of the Architrav, or any of the TK. So Shattered, you can get rid from any of them. Because they all require level 70.
Summon Zinc. So you get your neck right after this, huh? Oh.
Yep, I got the Choker of Vile Intent then.
Oh, fuck, I fucked that up.
Don't worry, I'm coming on my Peasant Pigeon.
I gotcha. There you go.
I would love to say that I'm close to getting an Epic Mount, the Epic Flying, but I'm not.
Ramps, dude, not Shawls.
Oh, shit, yep, sorry.
I'm not doing Shawls. I hate that place.
I've been running Shattered Halls so much on my Rogue, and I finally got those Wastewalker gloves. Fuck. Just like, I think it was 18 runs, and they never dropped.
Ouch. For a blue, that's insane.
Yeah, it's just because the two-piece Wastewalker is really good if you can't get tier gear, and I haven't gotten any. I haven't had luck getting tier gear on my Rogue, so.
Yeah. Alright, so far I've got 3 shards. 3 shards and 2 void crystals.
Well, I won't roll for any shards because you guys are helping me out, so one less person rolling.
I don't care, dude.
Nah, that's good. Y'all helping me.
Hell. There we go.
I know how broke you can be, y'all.
I'm actually decent now. I got 3,400 gold. Doing a lot of strat runs.
What have you been running?
Strathel.
Oh yeah, you pally's doing that shit, huh?
Yeah, I'm working on the 220 pole, but I think I actually need to have like rocket boots and shit for it. I thought I was doing it, but they're not getting the. I would have to pull them closer, and I can't bring them that close. I'm just too slow.
I'm surprised you can't do Deadside. I mean, clearly people have chosen not to do it for a reason, but I'm quite surprised.
It's because that stuff fears. It fears and silences. I tried to just do one pull on Deadside, and it got clobbered. I mean, I killed it, but it's just forever. Like, it can't hit you really, but the silences from those stupid ghosts.
Yeah, that makes sense.
There we go. Now I'm a lion. I got an orb of deception in one of my runs the other day.
Space goat.
Heck yeah.
We're like 50 gold on the auction house the other day.
Yeah, they still sell.
I mean, cosmetic item, they're always gonna sell.
Dude, yeah, I want one. I don't want to spend 50 G, but I want one.
I don't care about what you make of space good.
I saw a few of them drop in Classic, but I never won. I got a Cruel Blade the other day. Cruel Blade. That's the first epic I've got out of there.
Are Twinks still a thing? I haven't seen them. I know they used to be popular, but I haven't seen like level 19 Twinks lately.
I haven't seen any. Probably only see him if you QBGs.
I mean, you're definitely not gonna see him out in the world. Since I can't turn experience.
Yeah, if you're ever gonna see him, it's gonna be at the Battle Masters in Org. Unless they have a hearth to in Shat, but I doubt they're in Shat.
There'd be no reason to be in Shat, there's no
exactly.
Now it's no Battle Masters, no. Well, not Battlemaster, no, gear people.
hear you. I don't really know why I marked this guy, he never dies first.
He wanted to die first?
Yeah, he gets buffed by everyone else.
Oh no. Oh, what the fuck?
When you guys got your torrents up? Thank you. Didn't realize mine was on cooldown. Oh. Are you kidding? That Ravener. Kill a Ravener.
We need the Wolf Caller, he's gonna summon one. Beastmaster.
Oh. Close.
Well, the Ravener still hurts really bad too, so. So who gives a shit about who?
It's more leather for me.
Oh, the leather boy.
Just goes to drums now.
They're so cheap to make. They're so good.
I didn't realize they're 50 charges.
Yeah. You literally pop those things like candy.
So I was like making them and I thought they were only like 5 charges or something. I knew they had charges, but so that's why I was like, and then I saw they're 50, I'm like, oh shit.
Yeah, with having you in there with drums and actually being enhanced with, like, better totems. You guys are absolutely demolishing stuff. Group 2, group 2!
Just wait till Crudo gets his glaives.
Oh god. I want to see him PvP with us.
Oof, it's so scary sometimes seeing them in PvP. It's like, oh, I got glaives, run!
Right.
And then there's those guys that have glaives and just total trash.
There's always going to be those people who get really good gear and are trash players. Forest, why? Still salty about that.
We couldn't tell.
Nah, never. Look at you guys doing kicks. So proud.
Hey, we can do things once in a while.
Yeah, except you can do everything except kill Rag.
Yep, no, can't do that one, sorry. I know my limits.
Pull the boss after this. I'll pot. kill that first. Charged immediately, I didn't give a chance to hit him. Make sure you get your badge. I think everybody got it.
Yep, yep.
Let's go. Those things are pretty much worthless now.
Tangle, yeah. Some gold.
What can you make with those now? Just, the rigid ones?
Eight resilience gear.
Oh yeah, the resilience gear, that's yeah. It.
Still very much worth it.
New resilience ones are out too.
Sure, but they're hundreds of gold versus 10 gold.
Yeah. Nah. I keep having people asking me to cut the Stam resilience one. That one's not out yet. Because Wowhead and Atlas Loot have it wrong. It doesn't come out till phase 5. And according to Wowhead, it comes from the Atlas Loot, it comes from the vendor out of Hyjal. But on Wowhead, it says, comes from Scale of the Sands. Or not the Scale of the Sands, what's that called? Shattered Sun Offensive. Kind of weird to me why they would wait on that one. I'm just gonna run in on these guys.
Oh no.
I got you. Now I can. Oh, I tried to mute my mic, sorry.
Bless ya.
Ugh, thanks. Sorry, I tried to get my mic muted before they did that. Oh, Stabby, we one-shot Blood Boil.
Is that the one with the, like, you have to do, like, the phases at the waterfall thing right there? Like,
Yep.
And he fell bloods or float fell rages somebody?
Yep.
Okay, so you one-shot that?
Yep.
Damn.
That was the one we were gonna thought, that's most guilds' first stop. Thought we were gonna have a little trouble with that. Smacked him.
I need a quick break.
With having Vicious and Zathix circle of healing everybody, the healing's just so easy because of that. Bless you. Next time Alt sits to drink, well, that's basically every pull.
We wiped on Gurtog for like 6 times before we got him down.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then I'm like, but we did everything else, like one shotting, so it's a real fucked up.
The only boss we've had trouble with so far was,
Owen and Council.
Yeah, no. Is that the one with the 3 phase face things?
No,
that's Reliquary.
We wiped on that like twice, I think.
We wiped once on that.
Week one?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't remember.
We wiped during trash a lot in week one. We wiped once on the first boss because we just didn't have the healing, and then when I switched and then Zathix came in, it was a joke. And then the second boss, Shade of Akam, is stupid.
Dude, yeah, that boss is retarded.
It's so easy. It's not even a boss.
That's so dumb. Terran Gorfine. One-shot that. That was easy. I think Mother took us about... I think that took 5 attempts? 5 or 6.
You guys used the fish to stand under?
We didn't do... Did you do it at the watering hole?
There's like the back pond of water or whatever, and then there's like a fish, and there's like a bench off to the right hand side. We stood under the fish where you couldn't jump, they couldn't get knocked up, and then just killed her there.
Oh no, we did it right in front of her platform thing.
Oh yeah, yeah, you can do it there too. So they can go back, they can go farther back to the fish if you want.
Yeah, we had the range on the right, melee was on the left, tanks were right in front of the melee.
If you guys kill Ildar, I counsel you're killing Illidan. Because the council's harder.
Yeah, council is just watch your.
And like I think that's what I said, it's like when the rogue's running her, you can just hodge him. And just, yeah, that one's, yeah, just watching your feet.
Here's my dodge trinket. Probably won't get hit now.
We had to do the kiddo handoff. Sam's got a client.
He on your lap now?
No, he's watching TV, but Sam's got a counseling session she's got to do. And so she's got to take it in the other room.
Oh, gotcha.
I've got to watch him during just a bit, but that's okay. That's why we got TV babysitter. this is going to be annoying with 2 melee. So we'll just try and spread out as much as we can.
Yeah, we got a decurse at least, so we should be... Plus me, demons will kill this thing. You got lust up, Stabby?
In 3 minutes. I shouldn't have lost it on that first boss. If I were gonna click it, I'm like, oh, I probably should have saved it.
That'll be alright.
Just try and stay as spread out as possible. I mean, that curse hits for like 4k, so you'd have to be so crazy fast on the D curve. But we'll just do the best we can. I'll try and bubble it off if it hits me.
Shock to curse if I can curse. If it's a curse, I can curse it.
It happens very bad.
I mean, he's basically dead already, so.
Yep,
yeah, it was on me. It's gone now.
I saw it immediately, it was bubbled.
Oh, the enhanced dream. Oh, Stabby Voodoo got to live his wet dream on Gurtog.
What happened?
So he got the blood rush or whatever, and Gurtog focused him. And oh. Threw his fucking shield on and tanked that bitch. I said, just bop him. If you bop him, they take no damage, but they still hold the aggro. I said, just bop him. He goes, no, no, dude, I got this. I got my shield on. he's like, I can finally do it.
He's been waiting for that moment.
Yep.
To be fair, of all the people to take it, Shaman's a pretty good one. Shield, chainmail.
Yeah, besides a warrior, Shaman would be the best. Tarks tanked that thing like a champ.
That was a very easy fight, but I don't remember it at all.
It's just a healing battle. DPS do that correctly, it's over, but it's just a healing battle. There's a shitload of damage going out. But with two holy priests, makes it so easy. It was hard for me to heal that. We just focused the tanks the whole time. So with the shaman chain healing the tanks, it's gonna be even easier. Alright, let me get full mana.
What's anyone L1 mean?
Layer one.
Layer one, okay.
Yeah, we're not used to that.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
Did we ever have layers on Blami?
We did, but like I think we had two for like for a bit there.
I thought they got rid of layers. That was the thing, right?
Yeah, they used them like I think right when something dropped, and then they removed them eventually.
Oh, did you see what they did to Season Mastery?
No, what?
You know how how the quest turn-in was 40% increase?
Yeah.
It's 100% now.
Oh geez, so you just fly through the levels?
Pretty much. Easy peasy.
Holy shit.
Get your neck now, huh?
Yes, sweet. That's actually a good PvP trinket. I mean, gem.
Huh? Ring's not terrible.
Why? Are you gonna take that for PvP?
I don't
know. Hold on, Wazo. I got shards. I don't want to even take the portal yet.
Hey, 25 badges! Woo! Done with badges now.
Very nice. Did I get the ring?
Nah, it's all you. You keep flying.
I go all offensive. Like, literally, it's either resilience or crit strike.
Sure.
Stabby, are you passing on
shards? You guys all helped me, so you guys take the shards.
Alright, everybody gets two then.
You guys didn't need to do this, so thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Of course.
No one else wants this gem. It's a good PvP one. Okay, all right, cool. I'll take it.
And it's really more for melee than anyone else.
Wazo.
Oh, sorry.
Here, Stab. You can have these at least.
Thanks.
Still worth something. They're still like 15 gold each.
Oh, thanks. All right, thanks, guys.
You want me to make you a resist gem?
Not me. Oh.
Dude, you look like you just.
Nah, it's good.
Through a color run or something. Your gear is so mismatched in color.
Me?
Good god. You look like a fucking clown.
I'm purple, gold, red, pink.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, man.
Yeah, it's bad, dude. Look at that. Green and red brown shield, pink mace, purple helmet, pants, gray boots, yellow shoulders.
Yeah.
Red tape.
Tavern doesn't help either. Like, you literally have the entire fucking color. That's insane.
It'll look better once I get my crown and the rest of the chest. And the fucking shield off Illidan. Congrats, dude. Glad we could help you with that.
Ah, thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Like, I was like, so, I've been running him and, you know, just so close, want to knock it out quick.
Yeah, I might as well. Especially for tomorrow. Helps us too, I mean.